was a little shaky at first, so I wanted to know.
It made me really love the water.
And I was enjoying the females to see the waterfront.
And now I'm studying at home online.
So I'm sharing with you some of the
resources. It's a period of time that they breed.
Okay.
So that's a good time to be doing that.
It's great.
So I'd say Knysna and Romana are the two best.
You will try when you get a chance to go on this sunset cruise and all. I really enjoy it. All are going to taste. All are going to taste oyster. Not ever tasted in the country. So we are in the middle of the lake of lagoon. We are in the middle of the lagoon. Still enjoying the family. Yes, guys. For our selfie.
Yeah, we can do now.
Wonderful experience. Any one of the holidays, if you wish, you can try. Isn't it?
Yeah.
You'll enjoy.
You can, but you have to remember that the tides also. So sometimes, when the tide's moving quite fast, nice as water. But also, you know, as nice as this, isn't a whole lot of opportunities either.
So we did this from 1 to 3 and we waited for the final exam to finish.
I don't know.
I'm taking video, right? I'm such a very close.
That these guys are good boats.
That's the one.